Don't forget, some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow hunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is... Yes. I am Daniel.
So, hello everybody to my Amnesia Let's Play. I guess I'm Daniel. This is a fairly blind Let's Play. I played for like 3 hours, maybe 2 years ago. I don't remember nothing about this game. A memento has been added to the journal. Don't really want to go through all this stuff. Follow the liquid trail and find its source. So, I have no idea how I ended up here. Supposed to be following a liquid trail, which is obviously blood. I think the game volume is too high. Let's quiet it down a bit. Sound, master volume. 5. Sounds good. Alright, can I run? No? I guess I'm... Ooh, buddy. Why does it look like I'm like a foot off the ground? Hi, buddy. Sorry about that. Put it back on you. Sorry, man. Sorry. Sorry. Okay. I'm gonna sneak opening door. Oh, yeah, a jacket. What's this? Tinderbox. Remember this? I guess they want me to go in here. See, what's it? Yeah. More tinder boxes. Get this out of here! That woman! Never fixing my food on time! This draft. Shut that door. Open this one. Ooh, a broom! And more tinder boxes. Bring this broom just in case something jumps out at me. Wonder if I can knock his head off from here. Oh, no. What is that? Watch out! I got a broom! I have a broom. I'm not afraid to use it. Oh, sweet Jeebus. A broom! Grab a broom! Oh! My trusty broom. What was that? Oh, that was my broom hitting the wall. I need that. Don't. Oh. Just a second. There it goes. Can I climb in there? Yeah. Can I duck? How do I duck? Can I duck? I can't duck. If I close myself. No. Oh. Nothing over here? More tinder. Oh. I'll just take your head. Don't mind if I do. Here. Oh, he'll never find it now. A shirt. Wow. What's in here? Interesting. Okay, so apparently if I'm in the darkness, I'll start going crazy. But I didn't see nothing in here worth seeing. Okay. Guess that'll work. What am I supposed to be? This is just a pointless room. Take a chair with me. Thanks for the chair, suckers! Oh. I dirtied up the house. Pay no mind to the pillars laying all over the floor.
With all the archives.
Okay, well, someone neglected their family. Books! Books. Whoa. Okay. Light! Ugh! Stand near the light. Shall we continue? Continue on. I need to fix that. Go for a shower. Oh. Whoa, hey, hey, whoa, whoa, wait a minute. All I did was try to take a shower, man. Those bugs? Oh, no, they're gone. Need more tinder. Need all the tinder. Oh, I can run. Okay. This is freaking me out, man. Not really. Can you get to the light? Get to the light so I don't go crazy. Oh man, leave me alone, man. I just want to get out of here. Look, I ain't scared. I ain't scared. I'm coming in here. Coming in here. Thanks for the lantern. Press F to turn it on. Like how my brain is... My head is pounding and my hands are shaking. So I can bring it out pressing F. Okay, I'm assuming that uses some type of lantern oil or something that I'm no doubt going to have to find. It's just crackling. That was my brain falling apart. Okay, open the door the wrong way. Oh, shoot. Shut this door. Earthquake! Okay, what am I supposed to be doing now? You can't get me up here. What's this on? Need to throw something in there. I want to throw something in there. Throw me a buck in there. Here we go! Yeah, take that. It's supposed to be blood or jello. It don't look like blood.
19th of August, 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there will be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum. Find Alexander and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel.
Okay, so am I like Daniel, or am I just like somebody else, or I don't know. I haven't read nothing about this game. I don't know anything about this game. Bottles! Hundreds of bottles! Yeah, take that. Shut this door. I still don't know what I'm supposed to be. Great big box. What? Door here. Tinders! And my old trusty broom! Yeah. What is this? Can I open this? Apparently not. I like how I could just pick up a solid oak chest and just toss it at the ceiling. Yeah. Got some He-Man going on over here. That's what I think about that. Okay, wrong way. Where am I supposed to be going now? Am I supposed to be going to kill this Alexander guy? Or has it already been done? I've already been here, haven't I? Am I going back to the beginning? Rainy hall. I won't budge. Why not? I need light. Okay. Now that I'm in the light, I guess this would be a good time to end the episode. Thank you guys for watching. I don't know who I'm talking to because I'm in this house all alone with a shadow following me. But, I'll be doing episode 2 as soon as I change my undies. And I shall be back.